Welcome to English class. My name is Trương Thủy Tiên. I'm from Trần Quang Cơ Primary School, District 12, Ho Chi Minh City. And today we will learn Unit 2, Lesson 4. First of all, let's sing together.
Listening 15. Listen and sing. I'm going to pack my suitcase.
Suitcase, I'm going to the station. I'm going to have a great time. I'm going on vacation. I'm going to take some sunscreen and also some shampoo. I'm going to take my toothbrush and some toothpaste too. I'm going to take some photos of everything I see. I'm going to swim and windsurf. I'm going to water ski.
Wow, that's a lovely song. And now, before we start the new lesson today, remember to follow these rules. First of all, listen to your teacher. Second one, raise your hand when you want to talk. And the last one, work hard. Now, let's begin. Okay, class, today we learn Unit 2, Lesson 4, Phonics. And now, we move to Part 1. In Part 1, you just listen and point to your screen, mobile phone, laptop, or iPad. Are you ready? Let's go!
Book, wool, wood, hood, cook.
As you know, in this video we learn how to pronounce the O, O or double O. Now look at this word and answer the question. What do these words in common? Những từ này có điểm gì giống nhau? Well done. All of these words have the same letters O, O. So, O, O sound U, U. Now, again, repeat after me. O, O sound U. Okay. Let's take a look and listen carefully. Now listen. Cook, book, hood, wool, wood. Now repeat after me one more.
Book.
Again, book. Very good.
Wool,
wool,
wood,
and wood,
hood,
hood,
cook,
cook. Well done. Congratulations, you finished part one. And now it's time to relax. Work's garden. In this game, you will listen to your teacher, read the work, and you choose the correct answer. Okay, now let's go. Number one, cook. cook. Okay, now let's check. Very good. Cook. Number two. Book. Again, book. Now, let's check. Good job. Number three. Hood. Hood. Okay, let's check. Number four. Wood. Wood. Check now.
Great. Good.
And the last one. Wool. Wool. Okay, class, welcome back this lesson today with part 2, listen and chat.
Listening 17. Listen and chat.
It's a very cold day. I have a coat with a hood. I have my wool scarf and I'm feeling good. I'm sitting on some wood. I'm looking at my book. The book's very good. It tells me how to cook.
Okay, repeat after me. It's a very cold day. I have a coat with a hood. I have my wool scarf. And I'm feeling good. I'm sitting on some wood. I'm looking at my book. The book's very good. It tells me how to cook. Okay, class, we are going to part 3. Read the chant again, then circle the words with double O. You have 2 minutes to do this exercise. Okay, now let's go. Time's up. Now, let's check with me, okay? Well done. We finished part 3. And now, listen and chant together.
It's a very cold day. I have a coat with a hood. I have my wool scarf and I'm feeling good. I'm sitting on some wood. I'm looking at my book. The book's very good. It tells me how to cook.
Hey, I'm feeling good with this jam. So, what about you? Do you like it? Thank you. And now, it's time to practice. Performance time. Now, let's go. Part 4. Complete the words, then listen and check. For example, you look at picture 1. Cook. You will plus letter C and K. Okay? And now you have 2 minutes to complete this exercise. Now, let's go. Now it's time to check your answer. Picture 2 is a book. You plus letter B and K. Good job. Picture 3, hood. You will plus letter H and D. Well done. Picture 4, wool. You will plus letter W and L. Very good. And the last one, wood. You will plus letter W and D. Good job. And next, let's take a look and match number 1 and 2 with A, B, or C. So, number 1, book, rhymes with A, B, or C. Good job. C, book, rhymes, cook. And number 2, wood, rhymes with A, B, or C. Very good. The correct answer is B. Good. Rhymes with hood. Well done. I just show you part 5. Write a word that rhymes. Now let's write a word rhymes with book and wood. Haven't finished yet. Now let's check together. Number 1, book, rhymes with cook. Very good. Number 2, wood, rhymes with hood. Good job. Well done. We finished this lesson today. And now please answer to the link here and enter your name to play this game about this lesson. Remember, you can replay to get the highest rank. Good luck to you. To the end this lesson today, please open your workbook page 17 to do your homework. Try your best. And now it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Goodbye. See you. Thank you.